What is the difference between a rock and a mineral? A mineral is a naturally forming inorganic compound with a well-defined chemical composition and structure. A rock, on the other hand, is a compilation of one or more minerals. Minerals form when atoms bond together in a crystalline arrangement, as you can see in some examples on the right. Minerals form under a variety of physical and chemical conditions, including from the cooling of lava or liquid solutions, the evaporation of mineral-rich water, and by high temperatures and pressures found within the earth. The environment in which a mineral forms determines the mineral's properties. Many minerals can be dissolved in water, such as halite or table salt. Table salt is sodium chloride, which is NaCl. The Na plus 1 and Cl minus 1 ions separate and disperse into the solution. Precipitation is the reverse process, in which ions in solution come together to form minerals. A variety of organisms in the marine environment build bones, shells, and body coverings by extracting ions from water and precipitating minerals biologically. The most common mineral precipitated by organisms is calcite, or calcium carbonate, CaCO3. Heat and pressure cause atoms and substances to vibrate. If the vibrations are violent enough, chemical bonds are broken and the ions from the crystals are released into the magma. Magma is molten rock with freely moving ions. When magma is deposited at depth or extruded onto the surface, this is lava, it starts to cool and mineral crystals can form. A rock, like the pink granite you see to the right, is a compilation of one or more minerals. The mineral composition of the rock provides clues to its origins, including where it was formed. Sedimentary rocks are types of rocks that are formed by the accumulation or deposition of mineral or organic particles at the Earth's surface, followed by cementation or lithification. Igneous rocks are formed from the solidification of molten rock material. Some form below Earth's surface, these are called plutonic rocks, and some form on or above Earth's surface, and these are called volcanic rocks. Metamorphic rocks start out as some other type of rock, but have been changed from their original igneous, sedimentary, or earlier metamorphic form. Metamorphic rocks form when rocks are subjected to high heat and/or high pressure. In this environment, the structure of the minerals can actually change while they are in a solid state form. There's no melt, thereby changing the rock. In the rock cycle, one rock is literally the raw material for another rock. Metamorphic rocks form from the metamorphism of igneous, sedimentary, and metamorphic rocks. Sedimentary rocks form from the erosion of sedimentary, metamorphic, and igneous rocks. And igneous rocks form from the melt of igneous, sedimentary, and metamorphic rocks that find their way into a magma chamber. Thanks for watching. I hope you learned something new about minerals and rocks and the rock cycle.